Look. Perfect. That should do it. Made it across at least.
Sorry. I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over.
Oh, please. Show me how it's done.
Watch and learn. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
Fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
There you are. Having fun.
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done. So, this will be a bow. Hell, that's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside ring. Parashurama. Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity. There'd be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
Was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
Time to do it.
Right.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
Oh, you're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. shall we?
Right behind you.
I'm just going to take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
Hmm. There a way to ring this?
That's loud.
Hmm. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Another token for my collection.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
Nah.
Turn up anything useful?
Found another token. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'd be hunting.
Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. Thank you for your indulgence.
Hey, hold on. Shit. There's guards all over there.
Here goes everything!
That's it?
Think so.
Spoke too soon. We're clear.
Good. That wall looks fragile. Ah, another one. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
After all that, you find anything?
Another fabulous token. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Thank you for your patience.
I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll keep myself busy. Let's go.
Here we go. Coming.
Oh, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match. For the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this way.
Sassy.
What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh.